Hello, you're welcome to solve this math problem, which is 9 power 5 plus 9 power 4 plus 9 power 3 plus 9 power 2 plus 9 power 1. So it will be equal to, from here 9 power 5 to have 9 power 4, 9 power 5 is same as 9 power 4 plus 1, then plus this 9 power 4 plus 9 power of 3 to have 9 power of 2, 9 power of 3 is same as 9 power of 2 plus 1, then plus this 9 power of 2, then plus 9 power of 1, it is 9. Then it will be from here 9 power of 4 plus 1 and this 9 power of 2 plus 1 is in the form of a power of m plus n, which is equal to a power of m times a power of n. So it will be equal to, from here 9 power 4 plus 1, we'll apply this from here, so it will be 9 power 4 then times 9 power 1, it is 9, then plus this 9 power 4 plus 9 power 2 plus 1 to be 9 power 2, then times 9 power 1, which is 9, then plus this 9 power 2, then plus this 9. Then in the next step, it will be equal to, from here 9 power 4 is common, so we take 9 power of 4 out of bracket. This here divided by 9 power 4, it is 9, plus 9 power 4 divided by 9 power 4, it is 1 bracket, plus into here 9 power of 2 is common, so we take 9 power of 2 out of bracket. This here divided by 9 power of 2, it is 9, plus 9 power of 2 divided by 9 power of 2, it is 1 bracket, then plus this 9. Then it will be equal to 9 power of 4 times 9 plus 1, it is 10, plus this 9 power of 2 times 9 plus 1, it is 10, then plus this 9. Then in the next step, it will be equal to, from here 10 is common, so we'll take 10 out of bracket, then this divided by 10, it is this 9 power of 4, plus this here divided by 10, it is this 9 power of 2 bracket, then plus this 9. Then in the next step, it will be equal to 10, then bracket 9 power of 4 to have 9 power of 2, 9 power of 4 is same as 9 power of 2 times 9 power of 2, then plus this 9 power of 2 bracket plus 9. Then it will be equal to 10, then times into here 9 power of 2 is common, so we'll take 9 power of 2 out of bracket. This here divided by 9 power of 2, it is 9 power of 2, then plus 9 power of 2 divided by 9 power of 2, it is 1 bracket, then plus this 9. Then in the next step, it will be equal to 10 times 9 power of 2, it is 9 square, it is 81, then times 9 square is 81, 81 plus 1, it is 82, then plus this 9. Then in the next step, it will be equal to 10 times 81, to have 80, 81 is same as 80 plus 1 bracket, 82 to have 80 is same as 80 plus 2 bracket, then plus this 9. Then it will be equal to 10 bracket 80 times 80, it is 80 square, plus 80 times 2, it is 160, plus 1 times 80, it is 80, plus 1 times 2, it is 2 bracket, plus 9. Then it will be equal to 10 times here times bracket here 80 square, it is 64 with double zeros, then plus this 160 plus 80 plus 2 bracket plus 9. So we take the sum of this inside the bracket, which is 64 double zero plus this 160 plus this 80 plus this 2. So here it will be 2. Here it is 14 goes 1, 4, 5 plus 1, it is 6. Then here 6. So here it will be equal to 10 times. So 10 times this here, which is 6, 6, 4, 2. Then plus this 9. So it will be equal to this time this is 6, 6, 4, 2, then 0 plus this 9. Then it will be equal to this plus this here, it is 6, 6, 4, 2, 9. So this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.